Well, another Metro Detroit library is going fine-free.
Yes, the Plymouth District Library will no longer charge fees for those late return of books and movies and more. And if you have an existing fine, it's being cleared. People will still be responsible for replacing lost or damaged items. The Plymouth District Library says late fees are a barrier to access that disproportionately affects low-income homes, so they're making the change.